space invaders. I mean noble citizens from another galaxy that master transportation in a fraction of a fraction, folding space to our place in this neck of the cosmos. I see spraying war path programming beamed out, making us look bad, look rather superficial. Calling call for your initial contact or dismissal. Paradise or dismal prospects or projects and mutual abundance. Too much to wonder about the blunders in one hit yet to be written on velvet painted kittens. Look into your inner postcards from these beginners. Our winners might winter, humanity splinter. Got a birthday invitation, but I do not enter. Sign on arrival, cause we're worried about viral videos of idiots making us forget that it's a small world after all, with no balls when it comes to making sure that the sky won't fall. Without a wish, now we just want to get to this presentation. Make a PowerPoint that this destination could be warm and fuzzy, but the bear with shapes are wuzzy. And it's all because we make up who our cubs be. An almighty might be morphing power stranger. We're trying to impress, yet suggesting the danger. It's solely to blame on invisible beings. Those miracle, hysterical thoughts that all seeing. The D's tallied up and test scores handed down when there's no longer air coming out of our mouths.
About how the moon is supposedly made of cheese.
Regardless, how would you end up with a baby made out of it?
You tell us!